How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of Novacast, back with some more of Dragon's Dogma, The Dark Risen. Alright. Rest. Morning. Because I want to see if I can get new equipment. Is he seriously just gonna be walking?
Ever a pleasure.
Ah, crap. Okay, finally. Is that a griffin? Is it coming back? And did we just fail this quest?
Monsters are fewer near the capital.
It's always best to see our foes and kill us. No harm was
caught. Too late on that one. Yeah, I think he's dead.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
All right, so let's get in here. You know, I just realized, if anything, I kind of just want to focus on the main quest. As much as I want to do some of the other stuff. Yeah, what the hell. What's weird is I'm not even getting, it doesn't look like I'm going to be getting any experience from it. I need to go the other way. Oh, almost forgot.
Me, I've no love of iron and steel. The master works all, you can't. The master works all, you can't go. Come again.
I almost forgot. I actually got some new armor as we've been traveling. Yeah, I don't like it.
The master works all, you can't go wrong.
Let's see. Let's get that. Oh. Let's see.
Come again.
All right. It was over here.
I'd imagine one would never tire of this place.
I feel you should have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Oh, wait, I need to go the other way.
Livestock, no doubt.
What am I supposed to do? How am I going to get to him?
Young Pip is near the aqueducts like as not.
Oh, jeez.
Where shall we head? if there's one more to go, ere he give us the slip.
You don't give up, do you? And I was taught that Arisen were friends of the weak. Oh, what does it matter? Even I can, and any who cross border will find work hard to come by. And father isn't like to stand against one so powerful. What choice do we have? Well, so be it. I dare say I won't miss that pigsty of a home besides. Now, if there's nothing else, pray leave me be.
Now we need only convince Sarah.
Where'd the marker go?
I fear great you seen the sword. Have your pick. You? What will it be today? Understood.
Here we can rest.
Perhaps Sarah has changed her thinking.
What good of a reason it not to help small folks such as us?
You have the Maker's patience, sir, and I thank you for it. I've made up my mind. Though it twist my heart to breaking, we are in no place to defy Fornival's will. I am my husband's wife in all things. Pray, tell him I will follow whatever path he chooses.
We've secured their consent. Let's speak to Jasper.
Okay. Seriously, am I gonna have to friggin' use...
Given the fact you came to the capital with a Hydra's head in tow. Have your pick. Come again soon. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be? Understood.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Person comes to drink here, all bearing different tales.
Is this for, or like, do I need to find him at night? Ah, gosh. And I'm wasting freaking coin.
Have your pick. What will it be today? Understood.
Seriously, where's this dude at? Show on map.
You see, have your pick. What will it be today? Understood.
A cloud of unease hangs.
I am my husband's wife in all things. Pray, tell him I will follow whatever path he.
Why is it not showing me where this dude's at? Okay, now it's telling me to go back in here. The fuck?
Merciful Maker, please, please, sir, I know it is not a matter fit to thrust upon a passing stranger, but please, I ask only that you listen a while. Just a short thank you, sir. This child is my son, was my son. His heart stopped not a few hours past, always weak, his sweetheart, since he was but a babe. I had long known he would not live long, but to see it, to watch him slip from my grasp, I am left with naught but rage at my impotence. Fain to try any means that I might to bring him back, I look to magic, even curses, anything to bring him back to me. I know it for madness, but still I hear. Pray, accept these, sir. The first of those stones I bought from a merchant my son and I passed in our travels. He spoke of a powerful magic within it. Gather rocks such as this together, he said, and even the dead shall wake. Not that I am one to blindly believe in such tales, mind. Yet still, I thought there no harm in trying. And so I searched. But by the time I found a second, the horde pursued the Ring Hollow. It is a vain hope to seek immortality. Such trinkets, I know. I felt a fool for having ever believed it.
Okay. Wake stones are miraculous items that can bring your character's pawn, allies, or others back to life. Treasure each wake stone, for the fragments required to form them are quite rare. And each stone can only be used once.
Smithy, I should think. For livestock, no doubt.
Okay. Alright, seriously, where is this guy?
A cloud of unease hangs over. A man can get a notion of the sight.
In my search, my son's gone. Some claim this stone, another says this, if that is true. But perhaps in the hands of one. No. Forgive me, sir.
That's the Pawn Guild.
So, this is the Pawn Guild.
Cloud of unease hangs over the land these days.
Speak to any pawn and they will gladly join your service, Arisen.
Poor Bodrick. He wasn't always mad, you know. He was once a scholar every now. Spent his days poring over tomes about what lies beyond the rift. One day, he up and vanished. We all took him for perished. But after a time, there he was, wandering the city, spouting his sing-songy rattles.
I need to find some hint.
There's a barber shop. Even my kind enjoy a new coiffure from time to time.
Oh, so I can get haircuts.
We don't deal in the like of grimoires here. We're in honest business. Those magic tomes are oft forgeries, else stolen proper. Oi, there's a notion. Why not ask them more like that? Take all the time you like. Do come again.
I'm sick of hearing.
Pawn Guild stands ahead. There's a gathering place for my company.
Gosh, where is this guy?
Sight fought raged on beyond all reason where it is. Didn't win it, but pity. Chills me to the bone to think of it.
I am my husband's wife in all things. Pray, tell him I will follow whatever path he chooses.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, but where is he? I've been like freaking running around. This entire like location. Yeah. With no luck for this guy, and there's no, like, message, nothing that he exists. This isn't fun at all. Like, I'm trying to find where this guy's at, unless he accidentally died somewhere.
I fear great using the sword like the weather. Just have your pick, any you like.
Okay. Yeah.
Again soon.
All right. I'm gonna cheat a little bit. Okay. So apparently he's over here preaching about the dragon. That's the guy we talked to.
It's hard to find reason to go. Hello, hello.
Okay.
Travel the land by Duke Edmund himself. The Arisen takes up sword and shield
thought I'd start scrying about dragons and the like. Can this arisen slay the dragon as our Lord Grayskin? We wait, and we listen for further word. Hear ye, hear ye! Attend to all!
The realm's in a right state, eh?
Alright, so we gotta wait for this guy to show up.
Dragon part and scar, is it? Does it have aught to do with that drawing? The figure of hill figure Noel? You know it, aye? The man drawn upon the hill north of the capital? He bears a scar across the heart. Or the chest, at least.
What to do in this quest.
Okay. So, I'm looking at this, article on how to do the quest, and freaking, it's taking forever. Oh wait, here he comes. Okay, so pause for a second. So apparently, I can either confirm the invocation or cancel it, where I give the dude money, and he won't evict the family.
Yes, how may I aid you, sir? Aye, we pay tariff on Fortress land. Oh, wants us gone, does he? I wager it's not so simple a proposition as all that. I know Fornival's the law on his side, but I'm loath to simply up and go at his command. But beg pardon, sir. I'd not known my wife and child consented. Well then, if my family has no objections, yet one problem remains. Without funding, we've no way to secure new lodging, nor to live. Might you aid us, sir? I know it madness to ask such of the arisen, yet I've nowhere else to turn. That it comes to this shames me beyond measure, but I pray you show us mercy.
Okay, so... confirm the eviction. To confirm the eviction, Pip must be chased, caught, must make up her mind once Pip has been caught, given enough to think. He will request that the Arisen front him and his family 30,000 gold. This payment cannot be voided and must be paid to complete the quest. Finally, after talking to Jesper, Sarah and Pip, without taking either of the latter two approvals. To this end, he will propose that the Risen buy the land, which removes his need to evict the family. In this case, the Arisen will be out of pocket and will not receive the gold. Alright, so agreeing to purchase the land and allowing the tenants to stay will net the Arisen several rewards from the family. Okay, let's refuse.
If you cannot aid us in this, sir, then we've no choice but to remain. I'll not abandon the land, only to see my family perish from the element.
But
Can you spare us any coin, sir, that we might not starve in the meantime? If you cannot aid us in this, I'll not...
Alright, so... How about I talk to... Wait, so do I have to? Oh, I screwed it up, so I have no choice.
Can you spare us any... Fie on Fornival for this. Someday he'll face the Maker and be made to stand for a host of ills. He can purchase the land we trod, but I'll be hung and damned before I give him favor.
I kind of feel bad. I wish I would have known that information to pay the or buy the land, so that they, you know, at the very least, still had a place to stay. Black Cat deals in rare goods that cannot be found in normal shops. If you misplace an important item, you may find it. Okay.
Delay. You have done me a great service this day. I pray that this is but the beginning of a long and prosperous partnership between you and I. Any rarities to sell? Any rarities to sell?
A blessed talisman said to safeguard travelers against misfortune. A fairy stone, or a stone that may spirit the user back to Grand Sorin, else the location of the could use that.
Any rarities to sell? Right then.
Fairy stone will spirit you back to Grand Sorin in an instant, no matter where you are located.
Let's search the castle for suspicious persons. This shop bears a rather
ancient writings. Aye, that's simple enough. If you've the coin, that is. What? Oh, you just want old red? Let's have a look then. As I said, simple enough. That's dragon here, and scar, arisen, and heart there. The rest is no script, friend, just flourish. This slate's no text. It's a cipher. Like as not, it holds some secret meaning. Folk those words relate to. I'm not one of them. I fear that's all I can say, friend. I'm sure you'll find all you need.
Well, at least I know where I can get fairy crystals or fairy stones. Sweet. nameless armor. Oh, that's cool.
I'm sure you'll find out anytime.
Okay. Alright. So, now that I got that done, I'm just going to have to look it up on how to beat these quests. So, I'm going to go ahead and pause the game and the video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. This is Rob of NovaCast signing off. Have a good one, and take care. Peace.